Welcome to part 3 of The Godfather. In this episode, we're gonna upgrade the clothing and take over some more businesses. There we go. Now let's go with the map. There we go. And I haven't gotten to soldier yet. This has been videoing for 2 minutes. Alright, let's rock and roll. $9,000. Let's see what I've got here. So we'll move up here.
You look half dead. Need some help?
That might not get me to the left, but almost.
I understand we might.
Expect to receive the favor. I have a feeling this will work out fine for the both of us. That smell. This is a tough town. Lots of trouble around here. I can keep you safe. Got it?
Never. I got powerful friends too, you know.
Money or your deed?
Looks like I don't have much choice. I'll pay.
Nice. Now my skills look good.
Beat it, Mac.
I'm not here for games, pal. I'm here to buy out your share of the tank. Capisce?
Sure thing, Mac. This table's big enough for both of us.
We appreciate any assistance you can give. Understand? See all this food go to waste, Kavish?
Never. I've seen worse than you.
You afraid?
Get your dirty hands off your mouth like that!
This is only gonna get uglier. Believe me.
You win! I will pay! Thank you.
tributes to us.
Fuck off! This ain't your business.
Well, just come back.
Corleones want to ensure that the law is respected. Got it?
That's more than I make in a month. You got it.
Let me alone!
Oh, they live in a cop cell.
We appreciate any assistance you can give. Understand?
Give me that, I'll help you out, okay?
I could be a good friend.
Corleones are taking over. Accept this and go home, okay?
Nice.
I accept your offer. Tell the Corleones my loyalty is theirs.
Nice, brother. The owner stayed on it. There he is. Really?
Don't be a sap. If you know what's good for you,
you leave me no choice. I'll pay. This game just gets better and better.
This was one of my favorite games. I don't even recall. How long it took me to play this game on the original Xbox. This one's just revamped for the 360. You know, remade, it's really good. Now, they could do this for the... The next gen would be awesome.
The Corleone family wants to be your friend for a small price.
Never. Getting involved with the Corleones is a death warrant. Get your ass out of here.
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
You make your point.
When's
that? Come on over and meet up with me at the Falconite Social Club. Pronto.
Hey,
Jim. Hey, what's up?
Nice.
Yo, I love you. You're Don Corleone's man, right? Can you do something for me?
You want some help? You got it. What's wrong?
There's some drunk Italian bus shooting off fireworks in my back alley. Do something about it. Put it on the whole place down.
What the hell did you?
Okay, pal. Don't ask questions. As long as some guys ain't coming back, I'm happy. If you keep it that way, I'll be happy to pay some protection.
All right.
Study medicine. If you start to ache later, just come back, all right?
Now I'm gonna go and save this. Just because I can. And we're gonna go back to it's been a while since I saved, so been playing for almost 25 minutes. Really 25 now. So I'm going back over here. 13, right? 3 and 9, 13. I'm gonna do the hits too. Yeah, lots of time for that.
What do you want me to do? The guy, he keeps trying to start a fire around back. He might be there now. Take care of him. I can cut you into my profits.
All right. Stop the other persons. Thank you.
Play with matches and you might get burnt, right, pal? Thank you. I'll give you a share of my profits every week.
Oh, nice.
I know what's on you. The Don has a business proposition for you. He's buying you out, Kavish. I'll take it. But don't go sampling the merchandise, know what I mean?
I'm
not sure the coat can give you a fresh look, is it? But
nice day for a fight, huh?
Absolutely. I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Nicely done. That's 11:14.
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
Fine. You got yourself a deal. Just tell
me about
the thought, will you?
Nice. I just didn't want to go too high, because didn't want to lose him and come back and
looking for a job, kid. You might be able to squeeze in a little baggy practice.
As long as it's not my last at bat, Tessio. What's on the cut?
To tell you Slimeball, Donnie Mariner laid us something on one of our friends, our police chief. Take this back and convince Donnie to keep his hands out of our pockets.
Somebody's expecting me in there.
I think I can allow that. Look.
Yeah. That's that. Oh, my God. Little 14. this is the last hit for now from Tessio.
Welcome back, my friend. You interested in the show work? Got something big for me this time? Tony Bianchi is mad as hell about Marinelli. Tony knows he's next. He's gonna stick into his place and stay out of sight. An arrange a hoover as a distraction. The place will be well guarded. Try to cover on it. You'll never see it coming.
And there you go. The last of the hits from you.
Remember, you didn't see any of this.
I didn't see.
No skills.
Wasting my time.
I'll pass. No! But there's something on the roof! It's crazy!
I don't understand it is the question. Look at that. Really? So we're at level 15 now. We have for long. I think I'm gonna level up on the content after this. And do a little help at the hospital. Oh, that's the oh yeah. It gameplay is gonna come in. Don needs help. And then at the end.
The Don's still in bad shape. Why don't you go over to the hospital in Little Italy and keep an eye on the place?
You think there's gonna be trouble?
The police got the building under wraps, but they're not our guys, and I don't trust them. You look like you want to talk to me?
I know a secret about those owners. Could I get a lot of dough?
Interesting. I'm interested. What do you think?
The trucks ain't all legit. Some are smuggling goods for the mob. Stop them with a little firepower, then interrogate the driver. To find out where they're coming from.
What say you let me in for a quick drink, huh?
I'll make an exception. Just this once.
So let's all Mark make another attempt on the Don's life. He needs protection.
Sorry, I screwed up that cutscene very badly. Sorry about that. That's totally my fault. Way my fault. Intensive care.
No, I'm just going to the hospital.
I want to send some bodyguards with him, right?
He'll be all right. Salonson knows he's a civilian.
All right. Be careful, huh?
Yes, sir.
Send somebody with me.
Duty, huh?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm here to see Marty. Listen, thanks. There's nothing I hate more than playing the damsel in distress, but I appreciate what you did. I guess I better go in.
Hey.
Yeah?
I was thinking, maybe we should, you know.
No. We really shouldn't. But we will.
All right, let's just go.
Hey,
receive. Hey, no weapons inside. Hand him over.
No problem.
You know where Monk Malone is?
You mean Marty Malone? He's upstairs, second floor.
You get all this back.
Your flowers should brighten your place up.
Well, well, he's my kind of nurse.
So you decided to come look up my little brother after all?
Wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Thanks. Starting to look like his old self again, right?
All right, go kill the other selves.
Go check out what that noise was.
Don Corleone, come out. You can't hide forever.
Get Frankie out of here.
Sorry.
Who are you? Who are you? I'm Michael Corleone. Men are coming here tonight to kill my father. I'm here to help. Clemenza sent me. What happened to the police? The guards? I don't know, but I have an idea. I'm going to get the nurse to move my father to another room. And you better get your girl out of here. There's a way out of the basement. Go find Tom Hagen. Tell him what's going on. Keep away from the front door. They may be out there already.
We should wait here. Make sure the coast is clear.
Okay, but be careful.
Don't worry. They won't know what hit them. Frankie, are you going to be okay?
Yes, I'll be fine. Go on. Don needs me. Thanks for saving me. I'll go get Tom.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna.
Follow me. We've got to cover the front entrance.
I'm not gonna take away this. Let's see.
Ah, fucking muscle.
I thought I got all you guinea pigs locked up. What the hell are you doing here?
What's the Turk paying you to set up my father, Captain?
Take a hold of him. Stand him up. Stand him up straight.
Oh, I'm attorney for the Corleone family. These men are private detectives hired to protect Vito Corleone. You interfere, you'll have to appear before a judge in the morning to show cause.
Is looking for you. Over at the Here's the hot ticket in town, so read it. Everyone who is anyone may drop in. Maybe you can make a few contacts.
Sounds good.
Party's over at Rosa's. You know Rosa? Runs a hot little operation. Great for parties, know what I mean? Michael, I heard McCluskey gave you a real shine.
McCluskey can go to hell. His grandpa's okay.
Back again. Interested in getting into the big time.
Bigger is better. What are you thinking?
Out there, kid, there's always someone wanting to make a buck off. Keep an eye out for the black market sellers. You might find the weapon upgrade you're looking for. Look in the alleyways.
I want to thank you for your help at the hospital. You did me a favor. I won't forget that. Thanks, Michael. I'm just glad to help out. Speaking of favors, you should keep an eye open for people who may need your help. A Corleone or somebody you do business with. Everyone needs a favor from time to time. Just do the right thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna end it here, and then we'll do the Don's favor in the next one. That'll be later tonight, uploaded tomorrow. Or up later. It'll be up later today. Three hours, six Steve.